Alright, the next what we're going to learn is the note F. Now the F is on the bottom space in between the first and the second lines. The F is open, so you don't push any valves down, and it sounds like this.